Question 10. If theta is the angle between two vectors I cap minus 2j cap plus 3k cap and 3 I cap minus 2j cap plus k cap, find sine theta. So a vector equal to I cap minus 2j cap plus 3k cap, whereas b vector equal to 3 I cap minus 2j cap plus k cap. So the cross product of these would be this, and the scalar value of this cross product is 96. That is equal to 4 root 6. So modulus of A vector is 14 and modulus of B vector is 14, root 14. That is there, the scalar value of B vector. So sine theta equal to root of 96 divided by root 14 into root 14. That is 2 root 6 divided by 7.